It is 7:41 and I'm 20 minutes late for a job I've just begun, but then already I hate because it's pointless. So pointless. And so at 7:42, when I struggle with my hair and I wonder what to do, when the truth is I don't care because I haven't got a mirror, you would think that nothing's queerer. But I ask you, what is stranger than a city with no sunlight? At 7:47, this city has no sunlight. How do people do this every day? But the view from here is okay. It's so sad despite all the gray. As I stop and stare, I can't help but care a little more than yesterday. The day is just beginning, but why am I here grinning? Oh no. It's almost 8:05 and I'm standing on the train, and this woman has her music player pounding in my brain because it's so loud. It's so loud. And to make the matter worse, she is straddling the pole, and it's kind of like a curse because her ass is like a rule as it encompasses like silly putty every inch. So anybody wanting to grab hold of something can't because she oozes. I'm wondering right now what antiperspirant this girl uses. How? Tell me how. Tell me how do people do this every day? Cause the view here is unpleasant, speaking strictly in the present. And if I could keep from laughing, I would say I think it says in time I might just make my way. Though clearly not today, cause it's blocks until 8:30, but 7 more until I'm there. 8 more hours till I'm home, waiting anxiously by the phone for responses to the novel from the indie press. I'll grovel till someone says yes, and all I want's a cup of coffee and perhaps my own chauffeur. Every step, another hurry. Even though it's clear, I have no idea what I'm doing. Should I worry when I'm just now making stride? Gonna have to hitch a ride. Taxi, can you get me to 57th and 3rd in under $3?